Electric feeling in the air as the WWE anticipates the dangers of this ladder match.
Everyone paid for a full seat, but are only going to need the edge on this one.
Each competitor ready to do whatever it takes to climb the ladder.
Able to give him the slip.
He gets back into the ring, and he's able to counter.
Corey, this match has so many moving parts. How can a superstar move quickly while making sure they have a clear path up the ladder?
You have to try to manage, but the ring's clear so the ladder can be set up to climb.
You have to move fast, but you cannot overlook your opponent, and you definitely cannot stop to admire the work.
Yeah, don't waste a single second on anything that isn't an opponent or the prize atop the ladder. You can enjoy the highlights later.
Who's looking to get up that ladder, guys?
After a string of counters.
Oh no, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely did. Kendo stick to the skull.
Bad news near that ladder.
Oh boy,
he's lost some of his win now.
It'll take more punishment than that to keep from the top of the ladder.
You'll want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you die ringside. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
A counter answered by another counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh my gosh!
Turned that one around.
He's heading for higher ground.
Reaching out, looking to get the win.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
Oh no, just dangling in the air.
This can't be good.
And he goes into the ring.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. That may have been an act of desperation right there, guys.
No doubt about it.
Sweeps the legs.
Oh, but the ladder. Ouch.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
It's never too early to try.
He's one step ahead there.
Command hook it. Oh. Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Questionable timing of this move.
And he's closing in on the victory here.
Reach out your hand and seize your destiny.
Oh, I would be shocked if this doesn't end. Back down to the mat.
Me too.
Right in the head.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
All the way down face first.
Gets inside the ring. Set it up. In perfect position.
No way. Astounding power.
End of days.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Ejected from the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Looking to take flight here. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
He's back into the ring.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Spear!
That hit the spot. He's finished.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
He saw it coming.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
He is just reeling from that offense.
Ladder matches are all about high risk for high reward, but right now the pain might not be feeling worth the cost.
into the torture rack. Punch right in the head. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Are you kidding me?
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. He gets sent down to the floor.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
It's the revolving door. Falls.
Ouch.
Heading back to the ring.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Shoulders.
Oh. Was he open to find down there?
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
Able to get the advantage here. He climbs into the ring, and he's able to reverse. He's setting up the ladder now.
Well, can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
What a victory.
He's got it in his grasp.
Now, I agree with you, Corey.
Oh, man. A rope step.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Incoming. Oh, and a reversal. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Into the ring again.
Full speed with the ladder.
Oh, the ladder. And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be. Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now he just got to climb.
Looking to steal a win here.
This is highway robbery.
You have the opening. Why not go for it?
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
Going for it all. I love it. Great wherewithal on the counter. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Just turned that around. Snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Here he goes, guys, looking for the win.
I think it's gonna happen right now.
Pulling something down from that.
No way.
Somersault plunge into the floor.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Looks to have a good grasp, but it's just not coming down.
Oh, this has got to be frustrating.
And that's it. Scores the win for the team.
Here are your winners.
That was the kind of match that both makes and breaks careers, but right now we are looking at someone who was just made by that ladder match.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.